Firstly, children are writing their hobbies in a paper. Next, presenting it in front of their friends. Collecting all the papers and make it as a ball. Through the game passing the ball, children are going to recognize one other's interest.
Hobby.
Done.
Is it?